In particular, in the democratic arena, we have lost a pillar, someone that has contributed throughout his life to the development of democracy, is always standing on the side of truth, is always standing on the side of justice and social justice and human development. We have learned a lot from him. We had the singular opportunity of having him as the chairman of the Elders Committee of the party that I stood for and governed Kano under the platform of the MPP. He has always been forthcoming with his contributions. He gave us a lot of advice that helped us in governing Kano peacefully. So I think we pray God in his wisdom will bless him, will grant him a benefit from that, and will continue to build on where he is.
The masses of Almighty Allah will positively fall upon him. And it's a great loss, not only to Kano, but to the country at large. Bashir Tofa is an elder statement, a very positive thinking person. And I think we here, in particular in Kano, we have lost somebody that is being steering one of the most important organizations that he was heading, that is Kano Concerns TV, which has done a great job and has taken a lot of responsibilities for this importance. I hope we will be able to carry along and continue where he stopped. He was a politician, and obviously of different kind. I think he was approaching politics with some kind of professionalism. And still he holds that strongly in his views. The political scene will lose the contribution of such a person, both politically and also economically. But at least he has done his own. Let us do our own. Thank you very much. And God bless.